key of the unsleeping eyes. Grant me the might to carry this burden. Grant me the faith to face darkness without fear. He should never have been here in the first place. I'm the one that talked him into joining the Fist. A massacre. Drow and goblins slaughtered the lot. Please, just leave me be.
Smell that. Blood. This whole plane reeks of it.
That'll wake you up of a fine day, won't it?
I do not need awakening. My senses are sharp as steel. A dragon rider. My kin are near.
Damn thing could blot out the sun.
Stay low. It might not see us.
What are you doing? Hold up before they see you, Mrak Reshem! What? Apart from the dragon? Look. That lot are swarming all over the bridge. I don't know what they want, but it can't be good. I'm going to find another way around. You ought to do the same. I doubt a fight against them would go your way. Nobody. Just another harassing fool trying to stay alive. There's plenty of us around. What? Just follow you around? I go my own way. Alone. Rag. That's it. I'm getting out of here.
Drop your weapons!
I'll feed your innards to the ants before I do that, Istik.
This is your last chance!
No, look up. That was your last chance, Istik. Now burn!
Stop wasting time, Beretha. You're not here to play with the locals.
Of course, Kithrak. We merely sought to...
No excuses. Question, kill, then move on. Find the weapon. Our queen watches us. Fail her at your peril.
A red dragon. I envy its knight. Would that I rode such a steed. A crash must be near. Come, my kin await. The dragons serve Githyanki. I'll see it does you no harm. Follow me. We are close to the cure we seek. Rider, my time is short. Lead me to...
Shh. Such a familiar tone. Were I not merciful, I would slice the skin clean from your meat. Yet you are not bleeding. For I am nothing if not merciful. Your name, child.
Lazel.
Lazel. Proud. Regal, even. You will call me Jestil Kithrak.
Vos, Knight Supreme. The Queen's Silver, The Queen's sword.
I am who you say.
A Geek vessel has fallen from the sky, Lazel. Thieves aboard have taken a weapon most precious.
It is polyhedric in shape and inscribed with the sacred runes of our people.
You suddenly feel a strange anxiety take hold. Not your own, but that of the artifact you carry. Somehow, it's afraid you attune your mind to it. The artifact does not want to part from you. It does not want to fall into the Geth Raiders' hands.
Take word to your creche. You are to join our search. Speak up, child. Affirm your mandate.
You honor me with this duty, Kithrak. I shall alert my caretaker with haste.
The Kithrak nods, content with Lazel's answer.
You serve your queen well, child.
Take your slaves and hunt those who escaped the Geek ship. They must carry the weapon.
I fly now to Vlakith, our undying queen. She will see your faith rewarded in this plane and ours.
A current of deception carries Voss's words. Wherever he flies, it is not to Vlakith.
To Deinos! To the sky!
With haste.
Damn it all!
You did well to intervene, vexed as I am to admit it. The Distill Kithrak would have flayed our skin and left our carcasses to burn in the sun. All for the sake of the artifact that we carry. The creche is near, this much we know. We follow the path forward and into the valley. No one, not even the ignoble Distill Kithrak, will keep me from my purification.
No traps, please.
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
You, son of Gara. Fellow scout, Druid's Grove. Yes, Zoru fled, left me to fight.
The corpse remains silent. It does not know.
Seeking path. Baldur's Gate.
The spell's power wanes. You can ask no more questions. The corpse has nothing to say.
Here goes nothing.
Road closed. Detour ahead. Detour.
time on the Sword Coast, Lazel.
Yes. It is much more than the Yankee State's led me to believe.
Just wait till you see Baldur's Gate. You'll never want
shouting.
To leave.
I hear shouting.
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
Zayrin. From Sharmuth. Before the Absolute. Raid. Retrieval for the Absolute. Grand Duke. Absolute. Demands him. Ache to Moonrise.
The spell's power wanes. You can ask no more questions.
Someone help!
I want to have a word.
We'll never put this fire out. You're better off helping anyone trapped inside.
Corpse regards you lifelessly.
Absolute wants him.
The corpse remains silent. It does not know.
Slaves. Good. Raid.
Krog. Hunter! Come, temple, close.
The spell's power wanes. You can ask no more questions.
You speak to me? The monsters only scream. I was ready to run you through, my mystique friend. An attack. Monsters. Little ones and taller ones. They took the shiny one. He killed many. Yes, it was screaming. Weaving around its metal. I made him stop screaming. Him? He was the biggest. Now I'm the biggest.
This hay hasn't gone up in flames yet. Surprised this hay hasn't gone up in flames yet.
Can anyone hear me? Please!
Pray God, Helm. Allow us to be on this plane and beyond. Teach us care when we would be and certainty when we would have doubt. So it is spoken, and so is it done.
Regards you lifelessly.
From Eltergard, traveling, sister's wedding, finding husband Benrin inside door.
Power wanes. You can ask no more questions.
Can't move. Someone help! Miri! No! Gods, no, no, no! You should have stayed. You should have been with me. No. No! Why didn't you run? Why didn't you hide? This is all my fault.
We were arguing. She ran off. If I just kept my mouth shut about that bloody dowry, she'd still be here. You do? Please, can you return it to me? She'd want her sister to have it. Please. It'd mean so much to her.
You have to get them out of that building.
Surprised this hay hasn't gone up in flames yet.
The corpse regards you lifelessly. The corpse remains silent. She doesn't know.
Dead or dying. Gauntlet. Marilla. Flaming fist. Baldur's Gate.
Curious.
this door!
The door gives way with a loud crack.
Let's move, quickly, before the whole place collapses!
Fresh air. At last. Your boldness is a blessing. I'm in your debt.
Counselor, are you all right?
It takes more than mere fire to break me, Eva. Now listen close, Fist. Duty calls. Drow have taken Grand Duke Alder Ravengard westward, if my eyes and ears can be believed. Gauntlet, report to the man and send for reinforcements. We must find the Duke.
On your command, Counselor.
The rest of you, count the dead. Take word of their sacrifice to this city. And you, I must ask again for your aid. Please, rescue Ravengard from his drow captors. The Council will reward you for your effort. May I trust you'll see it through? Moonrise Towers, along the old road. That place is cursed. Few could survive there, unless darker forces are at work. This was no random attack. The Grand Duke was their target. The invisible force holding Baldur's Gate together. Without him, the city's collapse is certain. I fear that may have been the intention of those who abducted him. Thank you. And should your courage falter, remember the Duke's generosity. Approach the towers with care. The land itself has been swallowed in shadow. I will seek reinforcements and join you when I can. Fist, to work.
Cursed.
Excellent armor. Strange place to find it.
Rested enough.
How are you going?
Forward.
Never mind.
A human man awaits you, a spell crackling at his fingertips. He freezes, waiting on your next word.
Oh, Helm Dwarfs! I thought you were Flame and Fist.
Well, down you go then. They'll be on us soon, so if you're looking to trade, you'd best be quick. Entrance is hidden behind the wardrobe. Here's the key.
Lies before me.
That's far enough. What's your business down here? Answer honestly and maybe we'll kill you clean. Whoa, hold your arrows. This is Rugen's savior, I'll bet. He told us all about you. Come on in then. Any friend of Rugen's is a friend of the family.
Thank you.
precisely.
That's curious.
Let's see what this does.
And I'll see my patron rewards.
Let's have a look. I want to have a word.
Here.
Well, don't you cut a fine figure. Want your portrait done? If you have the gold, my pet artist will make you a most heroical likeness. Let's say we're his patrons, yeah? Found him wandering the wilds alone. He needs protection. And if his paintings cover our costs, so much the better, eh? Are you looking to buy him? I'm open to offers, mate. Threats, not so much. These artsy tossers always have friends in high places. That's why they're valuable. But, yeah, might be we've drawn enough attention to this place. Say the money, bastard, if he means that much to you. That is crap would sell anyway.
I must watch it.
I can't say I've ever been bought before. How much did I fetch? No, don't tell me. There's nothing so depressing as learning one's true value. Well, you should at least know what you've paid for. I am the Oscar Feveras, at your service. Do you know, of all the indignities heaped upon me in this place, that might well be the worst. It seems you've made quite the profit. My patron will see you rewarded. My betrothed, I should say. Assuming Lady Janeth still wishes to marry me after our little, falling out. She offered me a future. And so, in a fit of madness, I told her of my past. Of the woman I'd loved before she found me. Love still, in truth. She was less than pleased. I made a timely retreat into the countryside to paint and clear my head. To choose, I suppose. Indeed. One to split the very soul. But I dare not dwell on it any longer, lest I weep. And we have your reward to consider, once I have made my way safely back to the city. Say, I don't suppose you could spare some coin, could you? Ease the discomforts of the road some. No coin? Mightily imprudent of you. I suppose I can endure the walk sober. Suffering has become an old friend, after all. Until Baldur's Gate, then.
You're the one who recruited me, Rugen. You're the one who taught me rule number one. Remember? No. Ollie didn't remember either. Did you, Ollie? You're dead the moment you steal from the Zentarim. No matter who you are. The silver tongue on you. Usually, I'd rip it out. But these aren't normal times. Tell you what. You've already taken Rugen's cargo. So finish the job, and I'll let you live. Deliver it to Baldur's Gate. Oh, and kill him. You were so close. So close to walking out of this alive.
Don't linger.
Torment!
A break.
No time to waste.
Impero TV!
gate is through. Let's get this over with. Take me on. Speak up.
No more. You beautiful bastard. Thought my luck had finally run out.
Looks empty.
Charmer. Yoink!
On it. Nice.
A long road ahead. Don't want to draw any attention. To put my hands on everything.
You've messed up. At least you won't live to regret it.
Remembered.
moving.
Soul as you get home.
This is gonna feel good. Happy place.
go time. Find a route.
Attention!
Assume nothing. Oh, enough waiting. I crave blood. Quickly, then.
Soldier, all right.
Open up. Ah, oh, cursed to put my hands on everything.
Curious. Step carefully. There's a trap. All's well that ends, yeah, not as bad as it could have.
Yes! Damon can use this to fix...
Just another crate.
What's cooking? Moving it.
Time to rest. Swift as my feet can carry me.
Don't burn yourself.
Gimme.
Have a lot on my mind and, well, in it.
Toril, and whatever lies beyond the stars. Not bad. I've had better days, and worse ones. On my way. I'll give it a shot.
Taking position.
Blood comes easy these days.
I will ascend. Taste my fury.
Must have hurt. What's hiding here? Very well.
It's been a long day. I'll need to rest soon.
I know this doesn't change anything, but it helps. Thank you. I need some time alone with her. I won't forget what you did for me. For her. Thank you.
Seems simple enough.
More goblins. What's next?
Need anything else? Always happy to help those who follow the first circle. Sylvanas be with you.
Can't give up now.
One more time.
Is that everything? I think that's everything.
If this isn't the most boring post in the Grove, I don't know what is.
We'll get to the city soon.
I am not grumpy.
A scowl on your face would frighten a troll.
Ridiculous.
You're an idiot.
You've had your share. Leave some for the rest.
Hello, Petal. Need anything? Any lotions or potions? Hey, bother. Take care now, sweetie.
I wonder when the goblins will come.
You say that, I'm looking forward to it.
With a grinning face, this cold iron flask is sealed with a brass stopper. Disguised among the decorative elements, you notice a familiar arcane engraving. This is a powerful magical item, capable of trapping and holding a creature. The sealed stopper suggests it is inhabited.
Go.
Beautiful and serene. It looks so nice in the Upper City parks.
Upper City, huh? Swish. Never spent much time there myself.
I'll happily take you, if we survive this bug's banquet.
Sounds good. I've always been curious what a Patrialu looks like.
Mm.
I need a moment for the two of us.
His brows furrow as your minds connect. He sees the burning embers of Joaquin's rest, then Floric's face as she tells you of Ravengard's abduction.
Hells! Older Ravengard's been taken. Then we need to seek him out and get him to safety. You see, Grand Duke Ravengard is my father. I know I haven't said. Our relation was no matter of pride, not least for him. You heard right. My father and I were close once upon a time, until he disowned me and cast me out of Baldur's Gate. I can't tell you more. The pact forbids it. My lips are quite literally sealed. He made me an exile. That said, I'm not about to let him suffer at the hands of his captors. I've been asking myself the same question. What makes a Duke of Baldur's Gate so interesting to the Drow? Even the houses of Menz Oberanzan would have little use for my father. No, this is no Drow plot. These absolute nutters, these true souls are behind his abduction. His absence alone will sow chaos in the city. If they were to infect him, he could lead Baldur's Gate to ruin. All the more reason to find him. The Absolute has seized not just my father, but the future of the Sword Coast. I know, and you're right. My story is one of two men. The Blade of Frontiers, a man hunting the fiends who prey on the weak and claw at the coast. And Will Ravengard, a memory of a memory, a man who belongs to the past. I wanted you to know the Blade, not the shadow he left behind.
Honestly, I couldn't wait to talk to you.
Isn't it mad how good life is? Thank the gods. I was afraid I was the only one. 10 years is a long time to be trapped in the Hells. 10 years without a kind word, a touch. When I look at you, I feel real again. Alive. Gods, I want to ride you till you see stars. Ugh, I'm sorry. I shouldn't tease you, or myself. I'd give anything to touch you, but I can't. Not until I can be sure I won't burn you. I'll turn you to charcoal. Guaranteed. Around you, Tall Order. But if you've got an idea, I'm all ears. Please. My life is an instant mood killer, and I'm enjoying this mood. Maybe even a little too much. I better head back to my bunk. You might not be able to touch me, but you give me a lot to think about.